Hello friends, I am going to discuss about the definition of machine design. So what is machine design? Machine design is defined as the use of scientific principles, technical information and imagination in the description of a machine or a mechanical system to perform specific functions with maximum economy and efficiency. So this definition of machine design consists of five components. So first component is scientific principles. A designer uses principles of basic and engineering sciences such as physics, mathematics, statics and dynamics, thermodynamics and heat transfer, vibrations and fluid mechanics. Some of the examples of scientific principles are Newton's laws of motion, then the law of thermodynamics, first law of thermodynamics, second law of thermodynamics, third law of thermodynamics, then laws of vibrations, then Newton's law of viscosity. These are the some scientific principles of basic and engineering sciences. Then the second component is technical information. The designer has technical information of the basic elements of a machine. So the basic, some of the examples of basic elements are shafts, key couplings, springs, fasteners, nuts, bolts. So these are the some of the basic elements of a machine. Then third component of this definition is imagination. The designer uses his skill and imagination to produce a configuration which is a combination of these basic elements. So designer should have skill and imagination to produce a configuration. And what is configuration? Configuration is nothing but combination of the basic elements of a machine. Then fourth component is outcome of design. What is the outcome of design? The final outcome of the design process consists of the description of a machine. So outcome of a design is nothing but the description of machine or mechanical system. And the description is in the form of drawings of assembly and individual components. The description of machine is in the form of drawings of assembly and individual components. Then the fifth component is why design is created. So why design is created? The design is created to satisfy a recognized need of customer. Design is created to satisfy a recognized need of customer. And the need may be to perform a specific function with maximum economy and efficiency. What is the need of customer? The need of customer is to perform specific function. Machine should perform specific function with maximum economy and efficiency.